when faculty talk to me, what they usually say is the biggest benefit is the freedom to do what they want in their teaching. I think the engagement they experience in their classes is what keeps them going in OER.
We are continually surprised by the habits that are in place around commercial textbooks that none of us recognize. And so we start to find faculty members shedding ineffective practices that are really placed upon them by the restrictions of copyright and commercial textbooks.
I found that when I was using a $180 algebra book, I sort of felt obligated to use the book, to follow it and really stick to it. Whereas when I was using a free book, I felt sort of relieved and I felt more free to experiment and innovate with the class. So I felt free to change the order of the book.
As we work with the faculty members, there's a training process that's occurring through that implementation. So we're helping them align the materials with their outcomes, identify areas where maybe the existing resources aren't meeting their needs, and helping them with both refining those or identifying additional materials so that we're really getting a core set of materials that are customized to the needs of the institution and that have the flexibility for a single faculty member to adapt them to his or her own teaching style and preferences and pedagogy out. The faculty members quite often take a much greater level of control of the content, and what we see most often is faculty members, once they have their hands on materials that they can really edit and refine, they reduce the amount of content that exists. They're really focusing their student learning on the outcomes for the course.
One day in class, my students asked me if I could make a modification to the program that evening. They were struggling with the way they were getting a response with the MyOpenMath, and I was able to go home that evening and make that correction to MyOpenMath, and the next day they were able to get the program that they wanted.
That freedom to pick and to choose and to adapt and to think on your feet and to really hone in on what's important, I think that for a lot of us, that's why we became teachers to begin with.